I'm at 111 on the border of the River North neighborhood and the Loop. Working out on the great dining and nightlife scene in River North, panning around for a view of the Mart, where you'll be able to see the lit displays of art on the Mart in the evening. Terrific location here, and I'm at apartment 2701, a northwest corner, one bedroom. You can probably hear, unusually in the background, drumming from the Columbus Day Parade. We've got plank flooring that extends throughout the unit. Duotone cabinetry in the kitchen. There's a wide breakfast bar lip on the peninsula. Five burner gas cooktop and oven. Over under refrigerator freezer. White quartz counters. 42-inch upper cabinets for additional storage. Tile backsplash, overall really good cabinet and counter space in this apartment. And to top it off, there's a pantry cabinet. And you have a floor-to-ceiling window in the kitchen. And a range hood, something you don't always see. Heading back toward where you would have entered the unit, it's a wide coat closet. Off to my right, would be on your left as you head in. Looking at the bath, which has a window for natural light. Wide mirrored medicine cabinet. Attractive tile, undermount sink. And then you have a wide shower with floor-to-ceiling tile. Looking at the entryway, there's another closet. And great placement for it, away from the living area. Full-size stacked washer-dryer. Generously sized bedroom here. Floor-to-ceiling windows, space for any size bedding and additional furniture. And then you have walk-in closet with custom organizers. 111 has a really fabulous suite of amenities, a close to everything, appealing location, upscale finishes. You really want to put this one on your must-see list when you're looking for a new apartment in downtown Chicago. Head to 111's website to see more floor plans and near real-time rent and availability info.